endlessly searching for an original
sin. Huh? Yes? Do I have to play from the very beginning again? I'm very confused. Do I have to play from the very beginning again? Do you guys want more Nier or do you want a different game? So we could do Nier, we could do Days Gone, we could do Erica. Nothing else, because everything else is basically packed away. Just do it and find out what happens. More Erica? You're not getting Bendy. You missed your chance at that one, thank God. Give me a minute. No Smite, not tonight. Not on stream, anyway. Nier? You're not getting Bendy. You guys never even hit that goal that I gave you, so you ain't doing it. So, do I just load the continue? Okay. This is so weird. I mean, it's probably doing the same thing that, Resident Evil 2 Remake is doing and stuff. No, we finished up Batman. Yeah, you're doing. I gotta do Arkham Knight soon. But no more new games right now. We've got enough games going right now. Am I playing a little tiny robot?
Wait a minute.
Oh yeah, am I playing a little tiny robot? Yay! Oh, and I can do the jump! I can do the jumpy jump!
If I give my brother this, he'll move again. I need a container.
Well, there are containers right here that you can use, honey.
I can use this.
No. We're gonna do a little bit more Nier, and that'll be it. I could have said Persona. I forgot I had Persona installed, but no. We're gonna do some more Nier. Playing a little tiny robot.
It will be okay now, brother.
I don't think that's going to help him. I'm retarded, kid. Don't jump with it on your head. I've learned my lesson. Be careful, you can trip. I learned that. The stubbies are so cute. The stubbies are just so darn cute.
Brother.
Hey, Joey. It's so darn cute. I want a little wind-up of them. Or like a little plushie of it. I hope we get to fix the brother. Looks like you could
just
use it on.
A little more.
Doesn't matter how much oil you give him, little guy. You can't make a machine your brother.
How'd you get back in your body?
Well, looks like it's time.
What, now we're playing as 9S?
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Okay.
Flight unit recommended. Alert. Proceed with mission operations and...
Ines was last heard to say, I can't control my curiosity about machines anymore. I'm leaving so I can study them as much as I want. He was never heard from again. What? I didn't mean to go. Wait, what? You weren't supposed to go there? Okay. I found a joke ending. God forbid I curiously look around, I guess. I'm gonna take a quick stretch break, everyone, so why don't you guys all take one and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. And just remember, guys, if you're over on Twitch, it is 50% off subs this month, so help out the channel a lot right now and help us reach our goal for this month for New York Comic Con. And hit that sub button. Go through all this again, game? That's kind of dickish.
Wait a minute.
What happens if he jumps off the edge? Is the joke ending? He won't let me.
If I give my brother this, he'll move again. I need a container. I can use this.
The game gives no shits.
It will be okay now, brother.
There we go. So yeah, we'll be doing a later stream tonight. Every time I do that. I'm thinking Detroit Become Human, but I might do something else. Maybe I'll do some control, depends on how I feel. If I do Detroit, it's just going to be a Twitch stream, since Mixer's having a really bad problem right now, I'm saying. You want an AI rebellion? This is how you get an AI rebellion.
Do not trip.
Piss off, you little robot. I hate that I have to redo this part. I keep wanting to say destroy become human. But we'll be doing destroy all humans eventually. It's so funny and sad. It's like seeing a puppy fall. Imagine doing this over and over again. It's gonna get really aggravating for me. So let me guess. These two are supposed to be representations of Adam and Eve. We're not getting subtle with this. Yeah, I love to destroy all humans' games.
Just a little more. Brother.
Doesn't matter how much oil you give him, little guy. You can't make a machine your brother. Well, looks like it's time.
9S is a good boy. He didn't do nothing.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Flight unit recommended.
I fucked up somewhere over here. Do I still go down there, or is there a different pathway I'm supposed to take? Because I'm really confused on how I messed this up. Give me a second, guys. I gotta go get Miko's food. Give me one moment. Don't go down ladder. Okay. Sorry about that. Miko had to get her dinner. Because it's feeding time for the pupper-nuppers. Oh, there's a ladder right here. So the game is basically doing that to screw with you. I see. I want to explore, but I know bad things. Hey, Red, can you go ping Mossy and let him know I'm still playing this? Oh, I see. All right, so we're seeing the same thing from different angles. Okay. Definitely an interesting way to do the game. So, do we get to see 9S's ass if we change his outfit? I'm now curious about that.
We'll need you to take down the enemy's defense systems to give our attack squadron a chance. You have 4 targets that need to be hacked. Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated before continuing.
That won't be. best hat.
The target is now accessible.
Yeah, yeah.
One affirmation will suffice.
Fine.
Such a weird way. So do I have to destroy all of them? Or just make a pathway? Oh, I'm guessing just a pathway. There we go.
Hacking complete. Proceed to the next target.
Nope, we all get destroyed. Y'all get destroyed. I have to actually look into channel points. It's just something that they're testing out, I think, right now. I'm not quite sure what they are. Come on. Easier to destroy these things rather than hack them. Even notice that guy. Out of here, all of you. Go on, get. Shoot. Get on. I think it helps the channel, but I'm not quite sure. You'd have to look into it. Again, I got the email for it. I said yes to testing it, but I'm not sure what it is. Can someone actually look it up and give an explanation? Also, if you guys are on YouTube, you should totally follow us on Twitch. Help us get to that partner level.
Hacking complete. Two targets remain.
Kind of cool that, you know, Twitch is trying out new things. That mixer is broken as fuck right now and I can't stream on there. Apparently, since yesterday, there's been outage issues. I just saw it on there. I'll look at trying to fix it before tonight, later tonight. That'll still work on my advantage. Come on. Get you all. No, camera, no! Camera, no! Didn't want that thing destroyed. Go for it. It feels so weird in this game. I mean, I guess it's supposed to? So weird. I guess even robots and androids can fall in love with Devil Cream. James Wilkinson, EG for 720 points, I can highlight my message. Thusly, Purity, what kind of controller do you prefer? If I have to choose, I like Xbox One controllers, because they're a lot bigger and easier to rest on in my hands. Why do you ask? That's because you're awesome, Revron. You know, all you have to do is have, I think the chat rooms just popped out on Twitch. You just do that and talk to every cool person out here. Also, don't forget, we have goals this month. Let's hit those goals, guys. Let's hit those goals. I have to do things like do a live reading of I Have No Mouth,
Hacking
But I Must
complete.
Scream.
One target remains.
Man, this is a real pain.
May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted?
Fine.
Man, our person's kind of a biatch. I think we should be switching her with two Bs. Oh, a more aggro. Yeah, no, if you do that, that'd be awesome. It's hard for me to hold controller for too long. I actually started writing the new script for issue 2 of the comic because I figured out why I've been messing it up so much. And what I do is I write it on paper first, and I spent about 2 hours writing yesterday. And I could not open my hand up, by the way, when I was done. Like, it hurt so much, I had to use my other hand to open my hand up. Couldn't do it, like, my hand wasn't responding on its own, it hurt so much. But, I mean, I got a lot of the script done. I've got about 8 pages done right now. Pretty good. I kind of figured out where I kept messing up and the way I was writing the script at first. Because I'm so used to writing it as a story and then a script, but I keep trying to just write the script out and not do the story first. Like, write it out as a story itself. So that was kind of giving me writer's block. Carpal tunnel. Kind of, yeah. It's because of the accident I had. The fall damaged my wrist really bad. It kind of forced carpal tunnel. So yeah, I had to actually physically open my hand. It hurt so much. Poor Miko was like poking at my hand when I got the pencil out of it. She put her nose on my hand. I'd like to get a nice big controller. Because usually what I do with controllers is I actually rest them on my, this is going to sound weird, but I just rest them in my hand and try to use, like, my thumbs. So I don't have to hold it and grip it a lot, but sometimes, you know, depending on the game, I do. Like, I'll even just rest it on my chest. Go ahead and make a joke you want right there.
Defense system complete. Our attack squadron can now infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available.
Oh, man, your knee. I'm sorry, man. My mom has that issue. It's terrible. I'm almost glad it's my hand, other than my like legs. I mean, I have a bummed leg, but nothing like that. Well, you can okay. If you use do you use Chrome? Because if you use Chrome, what you can do is you can mute through the Chrome tab. If you right-click the Chrome tab, you just can't. It's weird. There's a way to do it. Minuteman taught me it. You can make a joke, I don't care.
Yorha has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining.
Oof, must have been rough out there.
The enemy's defensive weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
So if I do a stream tonight, guys, do you want more control or do you guys want... Okay, so I'm going to give you guys 3 choices of games. Detroit Become Human, Control, or I think Minecraft, it might be too late for that. I might be a day stream of that tomorrow. So, yeah, I'm not going to do Persona tonight. So it'll be Detroit or Control. Or we have, you know what? Our third option will be random horror games. Random horror games. Wait, Damon, can you use me on Switch? Security? If I had it, I would. Detroit, right? Well,
whoa.
If I do Detroit, you're going to have to head over
get
to
get a load of that thing. Firing missiles.
I am enjoying Detroit, so yeah. Is the one I'm kind of happy everyone's choosing.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
Switch.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh. Well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
I kind of like that you get to see all parts of it. Oh, it's not out yet? Well, I'm not buying any new games until after the con.
Tubi?
Maybe.
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
I do have some new games that I was sent for indies. One of them's called Blasphemous.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Devil. It won't be so bad then. Yeah, I have to unpack my Switch because I just got a game to review for the Switch. The devs really want me to review, so I've got to go unpack this stuff. I have to remember what box I packed it in.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Oh, I guess maybe tonight. If you guys say please, maybe I'll be destroyed on both places, but you gotta say please.
What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please. I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
What about the $1 pizza thing?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
What are you talking about?
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out?
Please. Okay, I'll do it in two places.
It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
So I am curious, who is going to New York Comic Con? We still haven't hit the goal on Patreon, so you guys aren't gonna see me and everyone in the onesie. Although, I am going to bring it just in case you guys try.
Tubi, what's going on?
She appears to be engaging the target enemy.
We have to help her. Let's go!
Oh, can you tell him congrats for me, Zero? It's awesome. I knew he was talking about a wedding. I didn't know it was his sister.
Tubi!
Target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Enemy analysis complete. Software vulnerabilities and penetration path detected. Displaying on HUD.
I'll hack this thing and weaken it.
It is interesting to play both sides. But I'm wondering if it's going to change anything or we're going to get more games. Or it's just going to be the same thing we did already. Wait, is this thing stronger than when we first bought it? Is its level higher? I actually don't expect anyone to look for me anymore. That's how much he's gonna be? Oh, give me a second. I gotta make a quick call. Not gonna be able to get you the thing. Yeah, no, I'll call you back later. Yeah. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah. Damn, that's nuts. Tom Hiddleston's gonna be at New York Comic Con, and they're selling, you know, the pre-sale autographs to get from him, that you can go and get his autograph. $250. My friend wanted to get it, and so did I, but I'm like, no, I'm good. Why am I not hearing a sound? Is it supposed to be quiet? I guess it is. Oh, I get it. It's that scene.
Voice functionality recovered. External sound input confirmed.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in... our service.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Yeah, no, 250 is insane for someone's autograph. I don't care if it is Tom Hiddleston. Ain't gonna ever happen. I'm just kinda done paying for autographs.
Incoming enemy fighters detected.
Engaging.
Well, the only one I'd probably want is Kevin Conroy's again, and the one that played Terry McGinnis. Am I just playing the little... Woohoo! Hacked it. It's mine now. Can I just make them mine and control them? Got him! You just need to catch him in the elevator. Well, I'm gonna be in the press room, but I'm not gonna go nuts about if I see somebody famous. I never do. I'm actually more excited to see some of the comic book people I'm friends with, like James Silvani and Aaron Sparrow and stuff. I'm more into seeing them than seeing the celebrities. Is there gonna be a con after New York? Not this year because of the move, but maybe next year. I'll let everyone know. Unless a con invites me, this is my big con for the rest of the year. I also have to move as soon as I get back, so. As much as I like to say yeah, no. Probably not. Not this year anyway. Next year, hopefully. Two A's? That's the next one that we play through? Come on, you little stubbies.
Weaknesses found in enemy units.
2B. I found a weakness in the target. Hacking in to provide support. The control on the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
You're welcome, bitch! Down he goes. Yeah, if he was going, I'd bring the Splatterhouse mask again. But he's not gonna be there. Disney princesses, not good. Wait, why isn't my thing working? There we go. Yeah, but that's okay. I'll get to see him at another con.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
2B has successfully commandeered the enemy unit.
Continuing support. Upload 2B's memory data package.
Alert. Memory data for Unit 9S has not yet been updated.
It's fine. Upload 2B's data first.
Affirmative.
Alright, took him a minute to want to shoot. There we go. Come on, you little buddy. That's right. I'm not letting you get to the end. Come on, there you go. That's a lot of them. Got him. I don't think this game has multiplayer. Well, I get to use a stronger one. After this stream, I'm finally gonna go make it. Oh.
Just die already!
Can you say please and make sure killing the robot?
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Looks like it's time to help 2B get herself set up. She's probably waiting in her room now.
Can I save? Yeah, I can. So that's where we're gonna leave it for now, and I'll see you guys later tonight for some Detroit Become Human. Thank you everyone who joined me for this early stream. I hope you guys all enjoyed. Bye for now, everyone.
Thank you.